Okay, so this is my ripstik ramp. It's like a piece of plywood and a brick. And then you have an uphill rideway. So you put the piece of wood over top of the brick and jam it under where you're gonna ride off of. So that's how you build a ripstik ramp.